for sure. So finally, some improving weather throughout the day today. We had the clouds a little earlier today, but they cleared out later on this afternoon, and improving temperatures as well. The official high temperature today in Philadelphia, that was 74 degrees. The average high for this time of year, 82. We were still below that, but I think we'll be a little bit more seasonable just in time for Labor Day. Temperatures across the Delaware and Lehigh Valleys have fallen back into the 50s and 60s at this hour. It's 69 degrees in Philadelphia, 64 in Allentown, 62 in Trenton, 67 in Atlantic City, 69 degrees right now down the shore in Wildwood. It is 67 degrees currently in Millville. Look at this dry scan on Storm Scan 3. We had a shower that moved through much earlier this evening, just a stray shower. Things have quieted down, and we've seen those clouds clearing on out. We'll deal with mostly clear skies as we head into the overnight hours tonight. Talking about some improving weather, here's a live look at Boardwalk Plaza in Rehoboth. We had a very active boardwalk earlier this evening, and that was a very big difference compared to last night when we had all of that rain and hardly anyone was even out there on the boards or on the beach for that matter. It was just kind of a yucky beach day, but tomorrow promises to be even nicer, if you can believe it. We're talking wall-to-wall blue skies and sunshine down the shore. A great beach day with a high temperature of 78 degrees. Heading into Tuesday, still a lot of sunshine in store with a high around 80, so even a little bit warmer there. But by Wednesday, we are going to be bringing back the showers and storm chances. You can look for a high temperature down the shore on Wednesday, right around 77 degrees. Now let's talk about Hurricane Irma. Still a major hurricane, winds of around 115 miles per hour. It's moving to the west and southwest at 14. It is expected to increase in strength to a Category 4 storm as it approaches the northern Lesser Antilles by about 8 p.m. Tuesday night into Wednesday. Winds of around 140 miles per hour. Now beyond there, impacting portions of the Bahamas, perhaps Turks and Caicos, as we head into the end of the week or work week, around 8 p.m. Friday, winds of 130 miles per hour. Now, it's very tough to forecast hurricanes when you're talking about beyond the scope of about 5 days or so. So this is what I want you to know right now here at home. We're talking about strengthening expected as we head into the next several days, but we'll have a much better idea as far as the impacts that we can expect here in the United States, I think, as we head into the middle of the week. So that's why it's so important. We live along the East Coast. We need to continue to routinely check this forecast. We are entering the peak of hurricane season. So nonetheless, regardless, you need to have a plan in place. That is the smart thing to do. As we head into the overnight hours tonight, 63 degrees, mostly clear and seasonable. And then by Labor Day, talking plenty of sunshine, 83 degrees, a great day for grilling out, a great day for the beach, a great day for the Poconos, and also just a great day all around to be outside with all of that sunshine. By Tuesday, 86 degrees for that high temperature. It's also going to be a little bit more humid. We'll see increasing clouds throughout the day, and then chances for storms on the rise starting Tuesday night and into Wednesday and Thursday. It is going to be kind of a soggy midweek, but you guys, we're ending out the holiday weekend on a perfect note.
On a bang. Very good.